We'll give you a couple minutes. Go ahead and make any sound you can on the wall or voice or anything, and we'll just wait. Can you do that again? Did you make a sound? We're going to wait here for you to make a really loud sound.
Okay, we heard that. Can you make that noise again?
Tommy, can you tell me what your favorite color is? You tell me your favorite color. I'm going to sit here and wait until you tell me.
Something like a bang here.
No, I heard like ding, a boom. You didn't hear anything?
Mm-hmm.
But you have that thing, the recorder, your headphones on?
No.
I heard something.
I got the recording on though.
Can you do that again, Tommy? I thought you was right over here. Tell me what your favorite color was. Can you tell me again?
What are you doing?
You got that one on?
Tommy.
You got that one on?
Yes, Mom. Well, we're Italian. Like you. I know you're Italian, Tommy.
I had a lot of toys in the other room. You like to play with those toys? What's your favorite toy? I had a lot of toys in the other room. You like to play with those toys? What's your favorite toy? You want to come out and talk to me, Joe? We came to visit and to play with you.
You know it's going to be Halloween next week. Trick or treating. Going to be lots of candy. You like candy, Tommy? Halloween candy?
This is a nice neighborhood you lived in. Do you have a lot of friends here? Come over by this little meter and light it up if you want to talk to me. I want to know about your friends.
I heard something. It sounded like a voice. Your mom and dad's name was G.I. Joe, too. Those were cool. Did you ever go out trick-or-treating, Tom?
Stop it. There's all kinds of pumpkins out and everywhere. We went to the pumpkin festival. Everybody decorates. Do you like that?
Good.
I know you were really sick. Were you feeling really sick when you were here? You were sick? Just lit up. Oh, you're coming over here by this machine to show me? Oh, yes. Were you very sick? Can you light that all the way over? That's good. Yeah, 3. If you come closer, it'll go to 4 and 5 lights. You're just a little toy.
Hey, you know what? That's Tommy's room over there.
I know.
Tommy, come on in this room.
He's here. He just lit this up, babe.
Yeah? Well, it's high EMF meters, though.
Babe, it's been sitting at nothing. Can you light it up one? Oh, yeah. Light it up one more. Oh, went down a little bit. Can you make it go back up? Here, you want me to set it down? There, good. I'll set it down there on the floor. You do it.
It's, like, really cold next to me right now. I mean, it's cold.
Is anybody over there by Joe? Can you make that temperature gauge go down? Can you go over by Joe and make that light go blue? See, it's 61.7. Can you make that number go down?
Hey, Tommy, come on over here. We need your help.
Playing a game.
Can you go stand by that little box with the numbers on it and make it go down past 61.8?
Then you could turn it blue, too, if you go over there.
So go stand next to it and grab it. Can you go stand by that little box with the numbers on it and make it go down past 61.8?
Then you could turn it blue, too, if you go over there.
So go stand next to it and grab it. Can you go stand by that little box with the numbers on it and make it go down past 61.8?
Then you could turn it blue, too, if you go over there.
So go stand next to it and grab it.
Can you make that noise in the other room again? Are you in that other room playing around? No, I heard you. Can you do it again?
I'm like freezing right here.
Are you over there by Joe? You sit in that chair over there by Joe?
I'm telling you, it's ice cold right here. That's what I was wondering though, but it's
who's over
61
there?
61 over there.
Is anybody over there by Joe? Edgar, can you come out of the attic?
Hey, Tommy, you around, buddy? I got the chills big time in here. I don't know if I'm just freaking myself out or I got the chills.
My stomach.
Beer, are you? young to drink beer.
You wanna play with some of your toys? Look at this, oh, there's your little poo. There's your little poo. Do you wanna play with some of your toys? Look at them, Sonny. Oh, here's your Winnie the Pooh. Here's your Winnie the Pooh. Do you want to play with some of your toys? Look at them, Sonny. Oh, here's your Winnie the Pooh. Here's your Winnie the Pooh. There's somebody here. Can you come here and sit right next to me? Here's a chair. Sit right here in the chair next to me. Are you a little boy or a man? Or... Right here.
Yeah. I think it was two. I think it was two.
Can you see if you can get one here? Can you sit down here with me? Sit next to me?
That's you. Wave your hand. No, what's somebody sitting in the chair?
In my chair? Which chair? Hey, can you sit right here?
In that chair.
Can you sit, can you move from that chair to this chair?
Really, you jumped out and figured it out, huh? Yeah, we can see it.
Can you come over here and sit by me? Recording me?
Yeah.
Can you come and sit by me? I won't hurt you.
Yeah, you are. Wait. Okay, I got him. He's sitting in the chair.
Where?
This chair right here.
This one next to me. Can you sit right here next to me?
I see you waving, but I don't see you as a stick figure waving.
You see him?
He's popping in and out of the chair. Have a seat over there.
Well, it's very quiet in here tonight.